dad decided to cook something. Let's go see what it is. Hey, Daddy, what are you making?
Yeah, Reina. So today, like, I'm trying to cook. See, here I have like a salmon. So I want to make like a fish and chips. So you guys are asking from long time. So I have fresh fries. I have cut nicely, and I have made like a salmon made into nice cubes, and put a little bit of lemon and pepper and salt. So, and see, I have here salt, pepper, minced garlic, butter and oil. So, but one thing I just want to say, this item, we are not going like a regular fish and chips kind of like, we are not deep frying the fish. We are going to do the shallow fish fry.
Let's start cooking.
Let's go. Well, as I mentioned, like we are going to do the shallow fry of the fish. So let me put this one. Now I could see like this is oil is heat now. So
So what is happening to the oil in this pan?
See, like now you guys want the fries, right? So crunchy fries.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to heat up the oil. Okay, it has to be really, really hot.
Mm-hmm.
Then we are gonna put all the cut potatoes there. Mm-hmm. Then it's gonna come nice and crispy fries.
To the fish in the meantime.
So it's almost like I think 3-4 minutes now. So let me open the lid and I'm gonna turn it gently to the other side.
So while the food is cooking, is it okay if I ask you some questions?
Okay,
so the first question is, who inspired you to start cooking?
So inspiration. So some reason like I love cooking from my childhood.
Uh-huh.
But in India, you know, so my mother never let me go. Nainam eppudu kuda kitchen loki raanichedi kadu. So tarvata like Hyderabad lo room lo undetappudu alaga start chesanu. But recent ga endante like lots of cooking videos chustha developed lot of recipes and interest and all. సో అలాగా స్టార్ట్ అయింది. ఓకే, ఇన్ని క్వశ్చన్లు నన్ను అడుగుతున్నావు కానీ అసలు నీకేం వచ్చు కుకింగ్?
I know how to cook omelet. I just recently learned how to roast potatoes.
Nice.
I can.
So బిర్యానీ చేస్తావా?
No.
No, ఎప్పుడు నేర్చుకుంటావు?
I don't plan on making biryani.
Oh, okay.
But I can make cakes and cookies.
Oh, nice. That's nice, Nana. Okay. Okay, see here. So right now, the fish is almost like you're cooking. So I'm gonna sprinkle like the minced garlic here. So garlic gives like a good flavor as well as a nice taste. Yeah, it's almost done. You can see like you can feel the smell of the garlic and everything is properly roasted now. I'm gonna just add butter and I already simmered this one. So I'm gonna leave it for like a few minutes, just 2-3 minutes. Okay, see, now I have the fries here in the bowl, so I'm gonna just sprinkle a little bit of salt. Okay, then the pepper, and that's it, fries are ready. Okay.
Now the plating.
Reina, here is your dinner now. So fish and chips. Reina, how does it taste?
It tastes very good.
Are you serious? Yeah? Okay, how about the fries?
The fries taste really good.
Good job. So this is the fish and chips.